comic book themes category. Count out the points, count out the points. Big winner time.
Ooh, a dollar point.
14 points.
7. Woo-hoo! I had more than half. How did you know I had more than half? I had a double pointer.
Because I rule.
This is why we don't play this game. This is why it collects dust.
I won. So here's Jane, our main character.
Okay. Where am I?
There's no voicemail on this one.
Oh.
Yeah, here.
Isn't the thing offers.
I know. We have to emphasize that boys don't like that. Yeah. Think about Laura Croft Tomb Raider.
Oh yeah. Good one.
Right? Mm. So here they are in the bedroom. Now, back to what I was saying.
Okay.
The embrace. Mm-hmm. I know, right? Look at that detail. Sound bubble!
I really don't like this.
I cannot wait to impress everybody. We're going to be in the next, like, who are the guys that did the Wachowski brothers? The guys that did The Matrix? We're going to be like them.
Oh my god.
I can't wait.
I just can't wait to buy my superhero on eBay.
I know, right? I'm really excited that we brought a black character into this novel. I've never seen one.
Me neither.
You know what?
What's that?
It's the city in the background.
Oh, okay.
Scenic.
Okay.
And then it's gonna be like fall in love. Not. This isn't the love story. She gets the venom. Remember?
Yeah, I forgot. Okay, alright.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
1025. That's up. You can't just do dots.
1026.
It's clean.
Anyway, so the venom.
Yes, Amy and Alana. Amy and Alana. Well, we submitted the most amazing graphic novel ever. Yes, we really want David LaChapelle to do the cover. Listen, this is going to be big. I'm already buying a Marvel superhero character with this money that we're going to make. Big money. We need him to do the cover. He should really be honored. No, Alana. A-L-A-N-A. Yes. Well, this is our... we've attempted to call a couple times before. Okay, you'll be in contact? Can you read me that number? Yes. Okay, great. Okay. Yes, the most great, amazing graphic novel ever. Okay, thanks a lot. Your name is? Evelyn. Thank you, Evelyn. Bye-bye.
How'd it go?
Well, she wouldn't let me talk to David.
What? He's our friend.
She told me to stop calling. Oh my god, it's 7:30. Jeopardy.
Are you kidding me? You're gonna leave me for Alex. Alex Trebek, are you kidding?
You know I feel about Alex Trebek.
He's old!
I never miss Jeopardy!
He's gonna die soon!
No, you know what? Don't say that!
You know who's not gonna die? Me. You have many more years with me.
It's a half hour of my life. I can't watch Alex.
No! We have the most amazing graphic novel ever to finish, and you wanna leave me for Alex Trebek?
It's a half hour. Give me a break.
Are you kidding me? Don't make me say it.
Say what?
Don't make me!
You know what?
Say it. We're going there.
We're going there.
You! Alex!
Shoes.
Damn it. I'm really leaving.
Go ahead.
Distant and obscure.
Alana! Listen, I'll give up Alex Trebek for you, I promise. We gotta get this novel on the way. I'm sorry.
Come on in, ladies.
Hi, oh my god! Hi, Dolores!
Hi, I'm Dolores. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, how are you?
Great.
Okay, what do you ladies have for me today?
Best graphic novel ever. Be prepared for greatness.
Many years in the making.
Oh, wow. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, I'm just going to take a quick look at this here. This is very interesting. I really like the speech bubbles. And can you tell me a little bit about the storyline here?
Main characters, superheroes.
Fighting. Lots of fighting.
They have crazy superhero powers too.
And there's a love story, of course.
Okay, what are they trying to save the world? Well, are they trying to pick flowers?
We took inspiration from like all genres of movie, romantic comedy mixed with lots of action.
I
love action.
All right, this is very great. Spider-Man. Okay, well, thank you very, very much
that we're done
for your time.
Yes,
it was a pleasure meeting you, and I will definitely be in contact with
okay,
you.
Okay, do you have our cell phone number?
We have numbers, everything. We live together, so we have the same house number. Oh. Two cell phones.
You have it, right?
Okay, yes, I have all your cell phone numbers, I have your email addresses, and okay. I will definitely be in contact with you.
They see me mowing my front lawn. They're all thinking I'm so wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. Can't you see I'm wide and nerdy? Look at me, I'm wide and nerdy. I wanna roll with the gangsters, but so far they all think I'm too wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. I'm just too wide and nerdy. Really, really wide and nerdy.
At MIT, got skills, I'm a champion of D&D. MC Escher, that's my favorite MC. Keep your 40 out, just have an Earl Grey tea. My rims never spin, to the contrary, you'll find that they're quite stationary. All of my action figures are cherry. Stephen Hawking's in my-